Hello, my dear friends. Today I'm making this interview in the center of Kyiv, the capital of Ukraine. And actually, I'm really in the center. I'm in 5 minutes near the Maidan of Independence, or Square of Independence. And actually, I'm near one ministry and some protesters. The sounds of these different musical instruments you can hear just nearby. Because now it's a democracy and people can just speak. I can tell their protesters even just in this way with different musical instruments. But here this actually oasis with small oasis biological diversity here in the center of Kyiv. Why I'm talking about it? Because here I'm sitting near this small garden. It's not botanical garden, it's just a small piece of land with flowers. Yes, nice flowers of irises, violets, tulips and different ones. And this is a careful place where some animals found their place to live. This small environment is useful for them, and these animals, they are bees. Yes, bees. Maybe some beetles, but beetles, they will be underground. But bees were flying around. Yes, some domestic bees. I mean, just some honeybees. Yes, there are some of them, but only few. Most of bees, they are just solitary bees, solitary or semi-social bees. They are living here nearby in some just places, either in wood or somewhere in the ground. They're making their nest inside ground, because these bees belonging to families Megachilidae, Andronidae and Halictidae. And these bees were quite small. Halictidae were pretty small, and some of Andronidae pretty big, and okay, Megachilidae is the same size as the honeybees. Yes, and here, if I look around, I found some species of these bees, and I will show you later in the laboratory inside a glass jar, just how they look like, just in a close distance. But I wanted to say that here, even in a big city with these skyscrapers, with everywhere offices, banks, and people around. Some animals like bees, some insects are like bees. They found their environment and they enjoy this place. They live in the ground, in the wood, in some hollow places, and they like it very much, and this is their environment. So, if you are just enthusiastic entomologist, you can find this insects everywhere, even in the center of the city. And see you soon in another video, and good luck. Enjoy music, by the way. And I'll show you a little bit as well this street. Street Prariznaya.